too long. I've been quiet for too long. I've been quiet for too long. I found peace in your vibes. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long.
Steve should never have opened this place again. There's been too much trouble here. Did you know that a young boy drowned the year before those two others were killed? The counselors weren't paying any attention. They were making love while that young boy drowned. His name was Jason.
I was working the day that it happened, preparing meals. Here, I was the cook. Jason should have been watched every minute. He wasn't a very good swimmer. We can go now, dear.
I think we should wait for Mr. Christie.
Oh, that's not necessary.
I don't understand. Jason.
You see, Jason was my son, and today is his birthday.
Where's Mr. Christie?
Oh, I couldn't let them open this place again. Could I? Not after what happened. Oh, my sweet, innocent Jason. My only child. Jason. You let him drown. You never paid any attention. Look what you did to him. Look what you did to him.
This world is such a lonely place. You pushed, I fell, yeah. All I want is to escape. So pick up the phone, I'm calling.
Made up on the place for us, but you didn't know that I was dangerous.